Like sands through the hourglass, so go the days in Green Bay. And thus we bring you another villain-tripical episode of... All My Packers. Well, Packer faithful, on Lindy's long and arduous journey through football Oz, he has picked up a ragged band of companions, met the wizard, and now he has been sent off on a quest for the broom of the Wicked Witch of the West. But the witch, being no dummy, is one step ahead of Lindy and companions, thanks to that good old high-technology crystal ball.
Look inside!
This way to the witch's chasm.
I wonder how far it is from here.
I don't like the looks of this forest.
Listen, we gotta get to the castle and snatch that broom.
However will we do that?
Lindy, the picture's good, but then we've got to get this speaker and this thing fixed. So, Lindy thinks he's going to get my broom. Well, we'll just see about that. I'll summon my blood-sucking winged monkeys. Jim! Max!
Oh my, Max! Now what do we do, Max? Now what do we do?
Well, if you'd shut up for a minute, I'm sure she'll tell us and we'll find out.
Here, take this to Radio Shack and get that fixed. There's something wrong with the speaker. But listen, I want you to fly off and capture those four. Beat up the Tin Man, knock the stuffing out of the Scarecrow, and bring me the girl or the man in the dress that transvestite with the slippers in.
Oh my, Max, oh my. Now, let me get this straight. You want us to beat up the Tin Man, knock the stuffing out of the Scarecrow, and what about the Lion, Max? When we've taken care of the Scarecrow, when we've taken care of the Tin Man, what about the Lion, Max? What do we do then?
Don't worry about the Lion. No one else is. It's some damn Buccaneers you gotta watch. Run and shoot sucks. They ought to call it the running scared. Lions will self-destruct. Lions always do.
Don't care about the Lion. Do what you want. Get creative. Just bring me the girl or the transvestite or whatever. Now go!
Okay. How will we know if we've got the right girl?
Bring me the only girl in the forest who looks like she needs a shave. Now go, you idiots! Go!
So the evil, blood-sucking flying monkeys carry out the Wicked Witch's dastardly plan. They capture and imprison Lindy and beat the snot out of Scarecrow, Tin Man, and Lion, leaving them behind. But all is not lost. The three break into the witch's castle and free Lindy, only to be discovered. A chase ensues, and as we look in this time, we find our merry band cornered as the witch spits out her plans for Lindy and company's demise.
All right, I'm done screwing around. How'd you like your little fire, Scarecrow?
Oh, no! You're not going to burn me, are you?
Not you, stupid! I'm going to use you to patch the floorboards on my Chevette.
Oh, no, you're not. Take that!
Oh, my, Max. Oh, my. Lindy has taken a nearby container of Gatorade and thrown it on the Wicked Witch. That's usually reserved for some kind of victory celebration, is it not?
Well, maybe he's just getting tired of that. Actually, I don't know why. It's only happened to him twice in the last six games.
Yes, Lindy has pulled the old switcheroo and dumped the Gatorade on the witch, and it appears that she's melting all over the floor, Max.
Oh, my. Nice shine, though, don't it, Jim?
Can you imagine what that stuff does to your stomach?
Now look what you've done. How could such a pretty girl do such a terrible thing? I'm melting, melting with the world. I've melted and I can't get up.
Hang on to your blaze orange hats, Packer fans. Tune in next time for the exciting conclusion of The Wizard of Football Oz when we hear the wizard say...
Gee-up! Well, gosh, I never expected to see you back here.
Next time on All My Packers.